What is Git pool? Git pool updates your local clone of a Git repository with any changes from the remote repository. Git pool is actually a combination of two actions, Git fetch and Git merge. When you pull from your remote, Git performs a Git fetch, which downloads all the changes from your remote to your local repo. Then Git immediately performs a merge, which then applies those changes to your local repository. Git pull is a cornerstone action for collaboration with others. It is generally a good practice to either Git pull or Git fetch from your remote repository before starting work on a new branch, as this reduces the chances of merge conflicts. Let's see how this works in the CLI, and then we'll see how this works in GitKraken. All right, let's first perform a Git status to see if any changes are pending on our GitHub remote. Our branch is indeed behind, so let's perform a pull. And to do that, let's use the git pull command followed by the name of the remote. The git pull command performs a fetch and then immediately merges the changes into your local repo, and your repo is now up to date. All right, let's see how this works in GitKraken. So because GitKraken auto-fetches, in the left panel, these arrows by my branch names denote that my local version of this GitHub repo is behind by a few changes. Click the pull icon from the top toolbar and GitKraken will then apply changes from your remote to your local repository. However, with GitKraken, there are some options that are quickly available to you. The pull action in the toolbar has a drop-down menu where you can specify whether you prefer to fetch, pull fast forward if possible, pull fast forward only, or pull rebase. You can even select a different default if you prefer the pull icon to fetch, for example. If you are curious what each of these do in detail, check out the documentation link in the description below. The pull action in Git is important for collaborating with others, and understanding how to do it safely without risk to the integrity of the main codebase is critical. If you like this video, then please consider subscribing to our channel for even more content. And hey, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.